elevated leg crunch. Excellent for putting tension on your lower back by having your legs elevated and really emphasizing the twist for the obliques. At the same time, you'll get your lower abs and your obliques. This is how they're done. Lift your legs up, and you put each finger, middle finger, on your ear. One, two, touching your knee with the opposite elbow. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Really